welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I introduce what is the 3D viewer. Then please subscribe my channel and like this video. Share this video for everyone. Okay, now we are open this 3D viewer. Then it loading. Still it's loading. Oh yes, now we can open this 3D viewer. In this 3D viewer there is a bee. Okay. Now we are watching what is this 3D viewer. There are many options in the 3D viewer. First option is help, view, tools, edit and file. We watch what is the file option. We can go to file and open any file to this 3D viewer and open Recant and 3D library. We can 3D library open and get any thing to this home. Okay, we can open this bee into 3D paint and we can print this in 3D print. Okay, there are many options. We can play and remove this. This is print 3D. I don't want this because I close it. Now we watch animation 1. This is animation 3 and this is animation 2. We can zoom and zoom out this and quick animations. This is tumbling. Then I go into jump and turn this B. Now jump and turn. And we can slow this and fast this B. Now I slow it and now fast it. I can stretch and shading this bee like this and we can watch this bee any view like this, front view, left view, right view, some of them, and we can reset view this. This is glide. Now glide is shown, but I am hiding. Now I open 3D library. You can watch this. We can get any animal or any vehicle in this 3D library. Okay, now I going to show you what is mixed reality. It's on. Now you can watch be in my head. You watch this. B is in my head. Okay. Now I off this 3D reality. This is 3D viewer. I think you are import this video to learn something. Okay. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe, like, and share this video. Please. And thanks for watching this video.